Good morning, everyone. I, your English teacher, going to conduct your today's class. So myself, Gurpreet Kaur. Students, in the previous class, you have learned where we use he, she, it, I. So all these are subject pronouns. I have told you in that class ki jo he, she, it and I hain, they are subject pronouns. Clear? It is used for the naming word of a thing, an animal, a bird, or a place. He is used for male gender. This is Jack. He is a boy. She is used for the female gender. Like, this is Zanny. She is laughing. Students, where we use I? We use I जब हम अपनी बात कर रहे हैं. Like, my name is Tia. I love my mother. So here, I is pronoun and mother is a common noun. Now we will learn where we use we, you, they. You is used for one or more naming words of persons. Nancy is in grade 1. You are in grade 1. You are nursery teacher. Daisy is nursery teacher. Jenny is nursery teacher. You are nursery teachers. They is used to tell about more than one naming words. Like they are good students. They are my cousins. And they are brave soldiers. Next is we is used for two or more naming words of persons. Like Nancy is a girl. I am a girl. We are girls. So students, do you notice that in the above sentences we always include I? So in short, we use he, she, it, I, we, you, they in place of nouns. Thank you for watching the video.